I'm Earl Stewart. I welcome you to Earl Stewart on Cars, how to buy, lease, maintain, or repair your car without being ripped off by a car dealer.
If you deliver a car to a customer in Orlando, can you also take the trade-in? Yes, we can, and a lot of companies, like for example, Carvana, they do the same thing. They are sight unseen, but they do their best to give a good appraisal figure for your car, and they've been honoring it, and a good company would do that. I would be maybe hesitant if you weren't so sure about the ethics of the dealer you're dealing with. Things could change when they see your car, and there could be a gotcha, saying, oh, you didn't describe the car the right way. But for an online sale, there's a lot of pictures being sent, a lot of, obviously they're not driving the car ahead of time, but a pretty good appraisal can be done sight unseen.
The key is to get it in writing.
Yes.
And before you drive 200 miles to pick up a car and trade your car in, have in writing, okay, this is the appraisal of my car. This is the way I described it to you. These are the pictures I sent you. And if they didn't ask for pictures and for a precise, specific description, then I'd be worried about it. But once you have an agreement with a specific description, commit it to writing, and then you have them legally, because they can't back out. You can sue them if they don't give you what they said they were going to give you. But Stu is absolutely right. The used car, if you'd have told me 25 or 30 years ago that I'd be buying used cars, lots of them online, which I'm doing today at our dealership, and the whole world is buying and selling used cars online sight unseen, and they do it because it's committed to writing. Well, I'll buy a car in Orlando on a computer, and I will pay for the car because I am covered. If the car is not as represented in writing, I get my money back. Legally, they can't refuse me. So yes, the world is going to go totally online, and you buy on Amazon, everything's online. You get trade-ins online, everything's going to happen online. And over the next few years.
Well, the foundation of this has been being laid for the last maybe 25, 30 years. eBay, selling used things on eBay. There's a trust that needs to be established, and the dealers that have established trust and the companies that establish trust would do better, and the ones that are iffy.
Verbally doesn't work. It's got to be in writing. You've got a lot of writing. You got text, that'll work. You got email. You got old-fashioned writing. I suppose you could record something if you told them you're recording it. Or both sides need to know it's being recorded. But if you don't have documentation, then you don't have a case, a leg to stand on. So be sure you get everything in writing that you agree to before you pick up the car. Hi, this is Earl Stewart. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to be notified of new videos that we post to our YouTube channel, simply click on the subscribe button at the lower right-hand side of the screen.